Ibarguen, who of course has been generally unchallenged in recent seasons, apart from Rojas of Venezuela. Expecting to win here tonight. She opened with 14.57, but in the fifth round goes out to a big one. The Rio Olympic champion, twice world champion in 2013 and 2015, had to relinquish that world title to Rojas of Venezuela in London 2 years ago. And there it is, 14 meters 89 to take the lead from Rojas's 14.82 in round two.